here we go. We're underway here. Abdullah. Tony. Over to Koeman. What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word, momentum, and get another one today.
Definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Nasser. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mohamed. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Deflected behind. A clear corner. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Cut out by the defender. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. they cope with it well defensively.
He's had a go here. And they've broken through here. What a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Short passes, keeping the ball. Amar tries the through pass. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And King. He's coming forward with some danger. Zaki. He's given possession away here. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. On to the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, he's hit it very true, but just off target. Valenzuela. Could be dangerous. Could whip it in from here. Well, that'll be a throw. Sizoka. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Excellent interception. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Attacking now. Good pass, getting it forward. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Throw-in coming up. And now it's Kuma. It's King.
Space for the shot!
Chance to add to their lead.
Well, you just wonder whether they're taking it easy, and you wonder whether they'll live to rue that mistake. Could the opposition come back at them now?
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to
stop the game for the free kick. In this move, and he's threaded the path through neatly.
Here's a chance.
Nasser. Zaki.
Now here.
Well, he could go for goal from here. Referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner coming up. And he headed it goalwards. Oh, that's an own goal. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Café. Wasteful pass. Unforced error, really. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Good challenge. Looking to play his teammate through. They've coped with it well defensively. Brooks. And King. Mohamed. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Torres. In comes the challenge.
Well, he tried his luck from a long way out, but the goalkeeper had no problems at all.
We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Mohamed on the attack here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Played into the middle. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, everything. Everything set for the second half.
Over to Koeman.
Valenzuela.
And now it's Koeman.
Marshall! Good work by the goalkeeper. Abdullah. Gets his foot in there. Sissoko. Torres. Cut out by the defender. Abdullah. Zaki. Torres. It's King.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. Marshall. Onto the attack now. Good defending. Sanchez. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Abdullah. Strong challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Into the attacking third. Preston won the ball well forward. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. Again, a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Tony.
A return ball. Zaki.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Made the challenge well. Mohamed.
One, two, and having a little game of their own here.
They spread it out wide here.
Chuck, the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Good forward play from them. Now the shot! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock and get something out of this match.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Zaki. Keeping the move going. Got the ball back. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. To take the lead. What a fine save. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. Torres. Good, strong tackle. Through pass. Crosses in. And the header gets the ball away. Time is ticking away here. Free kick given. Zaki. And the build-up, they're nearly in. Gone for goal. Spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Just 5 minutes to go to protect this one-goal lead. Excellent interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And there's the interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. He might be through. Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position, and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
And the board shows three added minutes. it could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances.
Well, they passed their way up in...
Final whistle...
Referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Now cut out by the defender. Here's the cross. Marshall! That's off the top of the crossbar and behind. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Café. Well read by the defender. Well, they're in a good position here. He can put them in front. And the goalkeeper got across to it. That's a corner. Marshall! Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. For Turner. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Brooks. Marshall. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. On the attack here. They cope with it well defensively. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. Marshall read the play. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Attacking well here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tackle here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. They've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Turner. Sanchez. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sissoko. Marshall. Valenzuela. Café. Throw in here. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Zaki. There's some potential in this move.
He's got his shot off now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper. Zaki. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Gonna try one now.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Cut out the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Abdullah. Oh, it could be dangerous. Sissoko. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Into the attacking third. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. And that's dealt with the problem. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Goes for goal with the header. Marshall. And this time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. And they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Good through pass. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. In comes the challenge. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Turner. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. And it'll go into the middle now. In quickly. And the assistant signals for the throw. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Nasser. Abdullah. Comes in strongly. And King. Nice return pass. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Zaki. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle. But despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Turner. Amar. Could be dangerous. Gets his foot in there. Oh, good through ball. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. Closer to the ball, the wall.
Cut off!
Blocked it there. Brooks. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He went over his ankle. He's a game player, so I don't think that'll take him off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Read the play well to intercept. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Safely away. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. And in goes the cross. And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous...
Real chance! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So, for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Disappointed with that touch. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff,
in with a chance. It was a good attack, a good effort at goal. If they are going to lose, they're going to go down fighting.
Yeah, and I think the opposition probably know now that they virtually won this match.
And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Zaki, we've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
I think he's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
For a throw-in.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Free kick given by the ref. On to the attack now.
That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Good interception. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Sanchez. He went in well. Café. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
There will be a minimum of...
Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Abdullah. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Nicely played through ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. The final score, 2-0.
Well, that's a win with great significance, not just the 3 points. It means they will stay in their division for next season. There was fear of relegation, but they've staved it off.
Yeah, well, I mean...
goes for goal with the header.
Marshall, and this time, yes, they do score.
Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous
real chance. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan, but they used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So